So there's a welcome to Oklahoma sign. The only problem is we're like already 100 miles into Oklahoma. Come on, Oklahoma. How come we don't have one of these on the actual state border? What's up with that? Right? We'll be right back.